Hey everybody, this video provides DNA results of the Hun elite from Iron Age Hungary. The sample named HUN001 was a man who lived between 400 and 500 C during the European Iron Age. His burial was accidentally found on December 1961 during construction work in Weser Street in Budapest, Hungary. The individual was estimated to be 25 years old, whose skull indicated a mixed ancestry presenting both Europoid and Mongoloid morphoscopic traits. The nature of the burial indicated that the skeleton could belong to a noble man from the Hun elite. His genome is similar to modern Kalmyks, Mongols, and numerous Xiangnu, medieval Mongol, Turk, and Xian Bey from Mongolia, as well as several Avar samples. According to outgroup F3 statistics, he shared highest drift with Mongolia-related populations like early Xiangnu, Ulayanzuk, and Slab Grave, pointing to a likely Mongolian origin of the individual. Paternal haplogroup of HUN001 belongs to R1AZ94. This haplogroup was most likely inherited from Xiangnu, as this haplogroup was frequent among them, but were rare in Europe before the Hun period. In summary, ancestors of HUN001 lived around present-day Mongolia and can be traced back to Xiangnu ancestors. From here, let me explain about the Huns for those who do not know much about them. The Huns were a nomadic people who played a significant role in European history during the late 4th and 5th centuries. Originating from the Central Asian Steppe, the Huns established a powerful empire under the leadership of their most famous ruler, Attila. They were fierce warriors and skilled horsemen. They excelled in mounted archery and possessed exceptional horsemanship, which gave them a considerable military advantage. Their raids and invasions struck fear into neighboring societies, and they became known for their brutal and devastating warfare tactics. The Huns first emerged in Eastern Europe around the 4th century and gradually expanded their influence westward, often engaging in conflicts with various Germanic tribes, the Roman Empire, and other regional powers. Attila the Hun, who ruled from 434 to 453, became the most prominent leader of the Huns and led several successful campaigns, earning him the title the Scourge of God. However, after Attila's death in 453, the Huns' empire gradually declined and fragmented. The exact fate of the Huns is uncertain, but it is believed that they assimilated into other groups or dispersed and merged with different populations. Overall, the Huns left a lasting impact on history, primarily through their military campaigns and the disruptions they caused in the regions they encountered. Their invasions and migrations contributed to the reshaping of political boundaries and the movement of various peoples in Eurasia during that time.